This is day two. We're leaving Accuri and we head into the north to visit Goda Falls, and I think this is one of the most beautiful waterfalls around Iceland.